station. Police have the ease in the street.
Independence Day.
There are two reasons why I like Kellogg's Fruit and Fiber. One, they use only the finest ingredients. And two, it's good for my body. So I feel like this and this.
Kellogg's Fruit and Fiber, you'll feel as good as it tastes.
Wheat germ contains vitamin E, vitamin F, proteins and moisturizing agents. That's why new Radox wheat germ with 100% wheat germ oil is naturally moisturizing and helps maintain the natural balance of your skin. New Radox wheat germ, keeping skin as nature intended.
At times like these, what can you really rely on? New Bodyform Invisible, now with an advanced microgroove system, helps keep everything inside the towel to prevent leaks. So whatever happens, you can rely on Bodyform.
Hey! hits, 90s hits.
Heavy girl.
37 of the 90s finest in the mix.
I'm coming home.
Over 2.5 hours of non-stop club tunes. In the mix, 90s hits. The original mix sensation. Accept no substitute. In the mix, 90s hits.
If you really want to keep them entertained, rent any movie from Blockbuster Video and get a film for the kids free.
Free films for kids at Blockbuster Video now.
Call Party Time now on 0891 29 29 29. That's Party Time on 0891 29 29 29. Call now.
Now Orbit is even more refreshing, even cooler, even fresher. Sugar-free Orbit, now even more refreshing.
Can we take that yoghurt back, Mum?
Oh, it doesn't look like it.
What about the fabric conditioner? No, that's too good to go back as well.
Safeway are so confident you'll like their own brand products that they'll give you a refund and a replacement if you don't.
There must be something in the house Mum's not happy with.
Morning.
Talk about comedy timing.
Refund and replace at Safeway.
Memphis, Tennessee. Elvis is home. Today's his birthday.
We're here to see Elvis on his birthday.
Well, I just want to come out and take some pictures and just be out here.
I think he was a great guy. Felt like a brother to him, even though I never met him. If you excuse me now, I just want to go in and pay my respects.
He was a great person. We love him very much.
Where's he now? He's resting in the Rose Garden.
What's your favorite Elvis song?
Are You Lonesome Tonight?
Have you yourself ever seen a punk group perform?
Oh, yes. 6 or 7 times, I think it is now.
Which groups?
These dreadful twerps, the Sex Pistols. I've had the enormous displeasure of seeing them twice. And there are other groups whose names I happily can't remember. Can't tell you how pleased it makes me.
Why do you think that punk rock occurred?
Well, I have a very basic attitude towards this. How about money? How about money? They're not poverty-stricken, these boys, are they? They don't do it for the money? I think they do.
The idea of having a job or having a career has never occurred to me, because since I left school, I always saw jobs in terms of saving up to buy equipment. Right, so I've never actually felt involved. Like, you know, when I've had a job, it's because I'm saving up to buy a guitar or buy an amplifier. You know what I mean? So I feel I've never experienced the idea of actually being in a job, you know, and wanting to be, you know, head of Tesco's or something. You know what I mean? Like stacking shelves, you know, hoping to be like chief stacker. It sounds a bit stupid, but for me, rock and roll and being in the group and living the life is the most important thing that comes above everything else.
The Greyhound's rocking out tonight to maximum rockabilly. When two punks choose, risk the subway for a tube to Piccadilly. Whose efforts stir fast gangs for glory. Another dumb casualty. Having fun. South of six, a hit of flick night flicks. Oh, kiss me. Deadly. Tonight. battle was won and lost down the Bishop's End last night. The spotlights picked the kids in triumph with a thousand scars in white.
The band recorded their album in a room which is a bit like a converted garage, about maybe 15 foot deep and 10 foot wide, and there's bits hanging off the ceiling. It doesn't matter. I think technology in the music industry has advanced so much in the last 5 years that it's almost become an end in itself for a lot of major bands. I don't think you need to record records that sound as good and as clean as many bands have done in the past to make good music. And in fact, that highly technological recording process gets in the way of making good, exciting, live, launching music.
Having fun! Well, I hit a brick, night flicks. Or if violence for a fix. Discovers teenage sex. Try shooting up for kicks. Oh, it's me. Tell me. Kiss me.
Punk rock is just a thermometer of our inward condition. Sin isn't something that we do, but sin is a disease that's passed on.
Down.
I'm not out here for my kicks. I'm out here to share life, man. Jesus.
Lord,
man. That's what I'm giving you. That's the truth, man.
Well, give us a ring. BR52561, man. Be cool. I'll
dinner jacket, which we call urban camouflage. As you can see, it's got the city collars in it. You never get away with this in the country. This is what we call the zip shirt. It gives you plenty of easy access to your partner or yourself. It's lots of fun. We can't get the zipper working right now, because they all work.
These pants have buckles all around them.
Buckles and straps. You can strap it across like that if you want to tie your partner up. Some of the ones that I've seen actually do a binding in the arms. We don't carry that right at this point. It's one of the earlier things that we had. Like when you're dancing, you grab your partner, you know, do the strangle. Seen that, maybe. These are felt pants. Here's the police again.
Riot.
And let's see, where's filth? Filth.
Hypnotized and changed.
part of the enjoyment of going to see a punk band is the intimacy. See, in England, when the kids watch the punk bands, they spit at the performers. You know, that's their show of affection, which the band themselves don't particularly care for. All my family in Russia weren't allowed to go to school, and they weren't allowed to go out, so they used to amuse themselves by playing instruments in their homes, and they would go out and hire themselves out as little bands. In fact, many of the major orchestras in this country have relatives of mine playing bassoons and cellos and things like that. I don't know very much about, I know there's a group called the Flying Spiders in Holland, a group called Brood in Holland, and in France, a band called Telephone, a band called Asphalt Jungle, Television, a group called the Talking Heads, the Erasers with Susan Eraser. My favorite group that's out now is a group called The Clash, the Avengers from San Francisco. In New York, there's the Ramones, Suicide, Teenage Jesus and the Jerks. Japan, I don't know about. I get much more pleasure out of turning somebody on to this kind of music than to ring up the cashiers. I'm an attorney, and I'm financially independent of the store.
Before I came here, I had definite opinions, and I suppose they were very negative about the Sex Pistols. I've been here, and I've talked to a lot of people. Those opinions have changed drastically now from negative to sort of a mellow type situation. And really, I guess now all I can do is the only thing that we are supposed to do as news reporters, and that's to wait and see what happens.
I didn't know who they were until the people started telling us, the morning news and the Times there, and everybody called us, hey, you got the Sex Pistols in. I said, yeah, I guess so. Who are they? They said, well, they're a controversial group. They do this, and they do that, and they do this. They call me at home, and, you know, they kind of upset me. And then the public started calling us, and I was rather disturbed about it. Tried to catch it, you know. I tried very hard, but... They told me there would be 3 lawsuits if I canceled it, and I said, well.
Now, what did I say? I think your television, not the way it's made, but where it is in America, is just great. For kids of my age, and you'll find that's a, like 100% out of 100. You can't beat that. But over here, it's poxy. I mean, most of the programmes, our best programmes are the ones you blokes don't want in your slingers. Kojak or some shit like that. Our telly goes off at 11:30, then you've got to listen to God Save the Queen. And it gets a bit monotonous after a while. And most kids ain't into 12, 2 in the morning anyway. But it still don't mean they're tired. I mean, society says you've got to be in bed at 12, which is totally wrong. If you're awake and you can't sleep, there's no reason why you shouldn't be able to switch the telly on, which you can't.
Yeah, you ask anybody and they all want to get out, man. It's just the shit ass right there.
Fucking get a job, it's still
like when
fucked.
When we try and, we got a job.
Even if you get a job.
Get into the radio.
Hey, man.
I'm working there and I'm still fucked. I still have to go out thieving. Get my fucking money. I'm doing. There ain't nothing to do round here. Put it this way, I go to work in the morning, get up half past 7, be in work by 8 o'clock, come home at 5 o'clock. Sometimes I do overtime. Then when I come back, I just go straight home and I go straight to bed. And that's it.
You fucking
wanker. And I just wait till the morning comes. When Friday comes, like today, I went pictures, I just come back from pictures. Nothing else to do now, I'm just hanging round here. In a minute, I'll go home.
Stop, Philip.
Fuck off, Carter.
How old are you?
16.
15.
16.
Can't get a job in there.